welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do a 12 by 16 paper towel swap. My colors today are ultramarine, light violet, deep magenta, red flash, which I have in this bottle, white, and I will be swiping with black. All my colors are mixed with floetrol and water, a 2-to-1 ratio, and the black will have Rain-X in it, so the color that I'm swiping with. So here we go. Start with my ultramarine. Deep magenta. Violet, some white, and my red flash. Now the red flash is mixed at a different ratio to the others because it is a craft paint, so it's actually a 1-to-1 ratio with floetrol. This around a bit. Just want to see if I can cover the remaining white spaces without dropping any off the canvas. Bit of ultramarine over here and some deep magenta. It's very hard to get little amounts out with these giant cups. And a bit of ultramarine there. Now I will put my black on the top and swipe it with my paper towel. And I forgot to put in my Rain-X. So I think this might be a bit of a fail. Guess we shall see. That's just a bit of a fail. I suppose I could just try to put some Rain-X in now. Some of that off that side. That might not be a fail. Let's bring it back this way. Yep, not far enough. We're starting to get some things happening. Maybe. Give it a decent torch and continue tilting, I guess. So I'll go back this way. Matter of fact, I'm going to turn it around so you can see. Tilt it this, make sure it's kind of even, and tilt it that way. Center. Let's see if I can get some black cover my edge here. I'll definitely have to fix my corner somehow. I'm gonna turn it again. And tilt it this way and back to that corner, because that's a lot of black that I don't want to remain. There we go. Let's see if I can use some of this paint here. Wet my side so that the paint flows a bit easier when I tilt it this way. So I'm going to turn it one more time. And tilt it that way. Lost hold. There we go. To go this way first. And then down. And then to the corner. There we go. So, what I originally thought was a fail actually looks awesome. It's not what I was going for because I kind of wanted the black lacing, but it still looks really cool. So I'm gonna let it set here. I'm gonna give it another quick torch, see if it brings up anything else, which since there's no silicone in it, I doubt will bring up much. And then I'll bring you down for the close-up. And here we are. So a assumed failed painting turned into an amazing painting. I'm loving these cells. And the red flash will, once dry, turn into an aqua color. So if you're ever doing a painting and it just seems like it's not working, don't give up. Keep trying. Because things like this just may happen. I hope you liked the video. If you did, give it a like, comment on it, and if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget about my 1500 subscriber giveaway in video number 46. Have a great day. Thank you for watching.